Demers plays it up the boards. Weider or Kempe. Kempe got knocked down. Just under 4 minutes to go. And players going down. Cousins is knocked down. Kreider squares off with Demers.
Now Cousins hit Desharnais first. And that's when Kreider jumped in. So did Kreider, and that's why Kreider jumped in. That happened in the neutral zone.
And you had Cousins involved earlier with that hit on Buljevic from behind when Shattenkirk jumped in.
Right.
But Kreider, well, he jumped in there in a hurry, and we've said this before. This man is so strong. You saw him call down Demers.
So you'll see the hit coming up. There's Desharnais. Doesn't have the puck. Now that's slow motion. You have to keep that into, take that into consideration, but it looked like it might have been a little late. Desharnais thought it was. Kreider thought it was. That's why he jumped in. Demers has to come to the aid of his man.
The Rangers number 20, Chris Kreider, 2 minutes for cross-checking and 5 minutes for fighting.
So Kreider and Demers each get 5 minutes for fighting there. Night is probably over.